Welcome back to another video on the channel. We are back with another video. Today is going to be my current setup tour for my new apartment. Now, I pretty much have everything moved into the place, like scattered all around our apartment. I don't really have much of anything set up yet. And I wanted to go ahead and bring you guys along with like the full setup and everything that I got going on. So basically now I'm going to have two desks for working and doing YouTube and all the stuff like that. One for more like productivity, the other one for gaming and video editing and all the other kind of stuff that I do on my computer. All right, so I'll show you guys like my full room from like the entrance. So like right when you walk in, I have one desk set up right here, and I got three monitors already on it because I wanted to do a little bit before I kind of did this video. I have a box of G Fuel right there, more G Fuel, my PC. Everything's kind of just a mess right now, to be quite honest. But what I'm thinking is currently is having that desk there, having another desk like L-shaped going all the way along that side. I actually have a new IKEA drawers right there too, which I'm really excited about as well. I also have two IKEA lac shelves right behind me. I'm gonna be setting those up as well and having those in the background of my videos. And yeah, it's kind of a mess right now. I think that's about it for the intro of the video. Let's go ahead and jump right into the video. So I think that is going to be it for this video. If you guys like this video, make sure to go ahead, leave a like, subscribe, drop a comment down below. I do quick want to say thank you guys for all the support you've shown recently on the channel. It really means so much to me. With moving into a new apartment and just a lot of things changing, I haven't been able to upload a video in like 4 or 5 or 6 days, I think. And I normally upload like every 2 or 3 days. So I'm not used to like taking this much of a break from YouTube in general, but it was really nice to just take a break and sit down and move all my stuff into my new apartment, get everything set up, buy all the things that I need. But yeah, I got everything set up and I am back now. I'm already moved fully into my apartment as well, so be expecting tons and tons of cool content coming your way. I have so many ideas, and especially with having like my own room for like just gaming and just doing YouTube and everything like that, it's honestly going to be a game changer for me. I'm really trying to step up my editing game. I'm really trying to step up just like my video quality game in general. So if you guys are enjoying like the type of quality that this video is and the way I edit it and stuff like that, then make sure to show some love on this video, because I actually spent a long time editing this video and kind of making it like super smooth and everything like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos on the channel. Streams are coming back Tuesday, so I'm super excited to stream again. And yeah, I think that's about it. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.